Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am here to present my research paper, and I am very happy that you all of these give me this opportunity to present my paper in this conference. My name is Sana, and my research paper name is Otis Foods Trial System, and the journal name is 198. Author name of this paper are Homa Rizvi, Dr. Sadiq Ali Khan, Muhammad Khurram, and Khalid Ahmed. Now first, I would like to introduce my research paper main focus, and this paper on this test, Otis Foods Trial System. This is an intelligence testing system which is developed for the children intelligence testing. It is specially developed by the Wechsler Intelligence Scale for Children, which was developed in 1939, and it is. Give some then I take some part of this test and apply some algorithms and formulas, or I have separately divided into many sub-tests. These sub-tests are depend on the BCI, PUI, FDI, PSI, and so on. Okay, now move on to the purpose of this system. The main purpose of this system is to provide the assistance to the parents who are concerned about the children learning needs and want to determine the children learning potential. The award system is helps the parents and teachers and kindergartens to find out the better solutions and find out their children knowledge test and their behaviors according to their needs. Now second part, move on the scope of this system. The scope of this system is easily determine the cognitive functionality of any child, and the main purpose that it helps the parents to make a bright and vicious future of their children. This test is only applicable to the age of 6 to 16 years children. And this is okay. Which problem of this? Which problem or statement the system covers? This system before the ASTS system, this system takes manually 2 to 3 days to generate the results, or a while a week. Proper time is not given for individual children to find out their behavior, cognitive behaviors, and some difficulties. It helps the psychologist to overcome the proper time and the result generation problems of the psychiatrist and the parents too. Okay, the main indexes of the ASTS system. The main indexes that they cover, and these are their sub-tests. They are listed below. First of all, the VCI test, verbal comprehension index test. The second is the PRI test. The third is WMI, work memory index test. And the fourth and the last sub-test is PSI, processing speed index. And they have the multiple sub-tests, like similarities, vocabulary, comprehension, and different test scenarios and different questions and test scenarios are performed in these sub-tests. Okay, the flow of the system, which flow it follow. First of all, the user start the test and they log in into the system, and then they set their age. Their parents are also doing this for their children. If the age is 6 to 16, then the test is further proceeds. If their child is not the 6 to 16 age, so then the system is not developed their test scenarios. And the test cases indexes and the questions will appear, then calculate the performance, and then the traditional users and the psychologist, both of these series results. Okay, the module of the ASTS system, the first module of the ASTS system is the testing is performed, and the second is the consultancy of the doctor is provided. On your screen, you see these multiple type of questions are below on the system that the student perform their questions and the results are generated on the behalf of these questions and their results. Okay, now move on the experiment and the results of this system. Okay, the old method used before the ASTS system, they performed the many algorithms. The first one is the Aptesheet algorithm for assessment. They utilize the techniques of clustering and dynamic programming that allows the construction of a possible test sheet in accordance with the specific requirements. And the second technique is the fuzzy logic based student learning assessment model. These two genetic algorithms, they use CLFG and FIFG algorithms, and these are the CIE systems and intelligence tutoring evolution and diagnosis that provides the easiness and the more informative tool for the instructors as the learners. Okay, now the before developing systems, these systems are not automated and their results are not properly accurate, and these are the time consuming, and their results are generated. It takes 2 to 3 days or sometimes an entire week, and the user and patients like get tired of it because of the test takes a lot of time. The psychologists have to do each and every calculation manually. These tests are too hectic for the psychologist and the patient too. Now, after developing this system, after the development of the ASTS, it provides many helpful for the patients and the psychiatrists too. For this application, they can assessment test easily. They don't have to wait for the entire week for result generation, and they don't have to do calculation on their own. The result of the work will be done by the system itself. It includes calculation, display questions, and result generations, and so on. Okay, so now before deploying of this system, we experiment and we take the test of 50 children in which we observe their results. Like you can see on your screen, like different test results are performed by us. Like different ages, students we take their test on different scenarios. Okay, now these are the comparison websites, and these we compared our system on many different reliability and correctness, usability, authentications, and we performed that our system is performed the reliable, correctness, usability, and authentic results than other systems. For the ASTS result generation, we use the fuzzy logic system. On your screen, you show the different results scores. The ranking of this test is generated through the fuzzy logic. The fuzzy logic will make the system more efficient and reliable and authenticated and sufficient, and that time saving for the student, for the client, for the psychiatrist too. Okay, and now I am here to present the future work and the conclusion of this system. And now I'm some of my paper, and we have presented an application by which psychologists can take their assessment test easily. They don't have to wait for the entire week for the result generation, and they don't have to do calculation on their own. The result of the work will be done by the system itself. And in further future, we provide some different UI and a better user interface and better algorithms we apply for more accurate results. And the last, thank you everyone for giving me this opportunity and to hear me.